Hey guys, you must be jailbroken right now with the Checkra1n jailbreak, and you must be looking to set a passcode on your A11 devices like iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10. This is the main issue with the Checkra1n jailbreak, that you cannot set the passcode after you are jailbroken with the Checkra1n jailbreak on A11 devices. So in this video, I will show you how to set a passcode on A11 devices jailbroken with the Checkra1n jailbreak, which is not usually possible. We will use a tweak to set the passcode on our device, and that will work perfectly. As you can see, I am currently jailbroken with the Checkra1n jailbreak on my device on iOS 14.7. If you haven't downloaded the Checkra1n jailbreak yet, I already have made comprehensive tutorials on downloading Checkra1n Windows jailbreak on your device. Currently, I am using A10 device, but the process is the same for A11 devices. If you haven't jailbroken your device yet with the Checkra1n jailbreak, you can download the Checkra1n jailbreak from the link mentioned below in the description as well as up in the cards. Because in this tutorial, I am just covering how to set passcode on A11 devices like iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10, and not how you can jailbreak with the Checkra1n jailbreak. Now open the cydia and go to the sources. In case you just jailbroken, if you see this dialog box, tap on upgrade essentials. To avoid any errors, you need to update the essentials first. Once these are upgraded, tap on the edit in the sources tab. Then tap on the add button. Now here you need to enter a repo. Enter this repo. You will find this repo below in the description as well. You can copy from there. Just tap on add source. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video and you are enjoying this video, hit the like button and also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. Now go inside the edit repo. Tap on tweaks or all packages. There inside you will find a tweak named Check4Round. Tap on it and install it on your device. Once it's installed, then respring your device from the screen. We will use this tweak to set passcode on A11 devices with Checkra1n jailbreak. Now after the respring, go to the settings. Scroll down to the bottom where you usually see all the tweaks. You will find the Check4Round tweak there. If you do not find this tweak there, it happens sometimes. So you need to add another tweak, so then you will find this tweak there. For that, go to cydia, tap on the search icon, then search for preference loader. Here it is. Tap on it and install it on your device. Installing preference loader is only for those who are not able to find the tweaks in the settings. If you are already seeing that, you do not need to install it. Respring your device. Now go back to the settings, and now you will find Check4Round tweak there. Open the Check4Round tweak. It will show you a pop-up with some info. Now remember one thing here. You can use this tweak to only set a passcode on A11 devices with Checkra1n jailbreak. You cannot set Touch ID or Face ID with this tweak. Tap on the thank you button to disappear the dialog box. Now enable all the three toggles on your screen. You can read on the screen what those toggles are for. Enable all of them. Now once you enable these toggles, this means the passcode is set for your device. Now in case you accidentally lock your screen and you try to unlock it, there will be a passcode to enter. The default password for Check4Round tweak is 1234. You can change it as well. Let me just show you. If you want to set custom password, go back to the Check4Round tweak and tap on set your password. It will show you a dialog box. Put in your password here and tap on the save button in the pop-up. Your custom password will be set. So in case you want to remove the password from your device, all you need to do is go back to the cydia, just delete this tweak and it will remove the password from your device. This is how to set passcode on A11 devices like iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone X with Checkra1n jailbreak using Check4Round tweak, which is normally impossible with the Checkra1n jailbreak on the A11 devices. But using this tweak, you can set your passcode.